New developments tonight in a story that we first told you about Monday here at 6. We are learning that taxpayers in the city of Cumming could be on the hook for thousands of dollars after the mayor there provided health care benefits to his girlfriend.
First of all, I discussed with each member of the city council individually about putting her on as an unpaid employee for the insurance for the work she does for the city of Cumming.
Now, our investigation has also revealed this, that the mayor's girlfriend may not be the only one getting benefits who shouldn't be. Investigative reporter Adam Murphy is here with new information tonight.
The Georgia Municipal Association administers health care benefits for the mayor of Cumming and his staff. They told us if they determine someone is receiving benefits that's not eligible, the city would be required to reimburse any unrecovered claim amounts retroactive to the beginning of that policy. That could be a financial blow for taxpayers. My colleague Jeff Chirico first reported this story and tracked down the mayor's girlfriend in search of answers.
Angela, this is the woman that could cost the city of Cumming a large amount of money. Angela Mullinax is the mayor's girlfriend and has been receiving city health benefits for nearly a decade, even though she's not an employee.
She does a lot of work for the city of Cumming, and I put her on there, and I think the city pays $663 a month for her insurance. That's it, and I think we got a good bargain.
According to the Georgia Municipal Association website, in order to be eligible for benefits, each employee must be an active permanent full-time employee who is employed on at least a 30-hour-per-week basis. Angela Mullinax is not.
Mr. Mayor, members of the council.
And the city attorney may not meet those strict eligibility requirements either as part-time legal counsel.
Why are you receiving health benefits through the city?
Because I'm the city attorney.
And is it in your contract?
It is in my oral agreement with the city.
But it's not in your contract.
I don't have any written contract with the city. I serve at the pleasure of the city council.
It's unclear how many hours the city attorney puts in, but it's unlikely he meets the 30-hour-a-week requirement since he runs his own law practice and is the city attorney for both Cumming and Dawsonville.
And aren't there rules about who can actually receive health benefits?
Yes, and there are city attorneys across this state who receive health care benefits through the Georgia Municipal Association plan as part of their agreement to represent the city.
The Georgia Municipal Association told us they could not comment on any possible investigative or administrative actions against the mayor and his staff due to federal privacy laws. Also, multiple attempts to reach the city and city attorney about our findings have gone unanswered. Scott, Tracy.
Adam, thank you. CBS 46 was the first station to break this story. If you'd like to see our series of investigative stories, head to our website, cbs46.com, and click on the Investigates tab.